can say to you than this. That is that I love you. You hold in your hearts, in your souls, our future, the future of our children. When you were born, you were endowed with strength and kindness. And your path from this day forward will define our destiny. Where you were born does not define your destiny, but your journey and the stops along the way do. For all of those who are fortunate enough to be in this room, we have all experienced some level of success. We would never be able to achieve what we have achieved today without the help of others. Very important to acknowledge your families and your friends and all those who have given you a hand and helped you get here today. And when you leave this room, you must remember not only those who have helped you, but perhaps take a look behind you as you travel on your journey to make sure that you haven't left somebody behind. That perhaps there's somebody following you that might need your help. Without being too distracted, I just want to ask you a question. Am I not the biggest leprechaun you ever saw in your life? I'm not saying, I'm just saying. My brother Bernie and I were watching the Alamo one day. And he says, look how far we've come. Texans, Mexicans fighting all the time. And now we got Tex-Mex restaurants. Sometimes I wonder, but I don't understand why love is a mystery. That wasn't God's plan. And if war is the answer, well then let's find something new. Let's look below the surface. Search for a truth. Because it's a wonderful journey that love will provide. There's pain, and that's a given. And dark is the night. But love, it'll rumble, and it'll make you weak in the knees. And you'll fall, and you'll tumble. But love's glory you will see. even in dark days when the world is crying. If we are strong, the sun will start shining. If you never take no, or what's done is done, and you stand up and be counted, because there is a power in one. You can't buy the kingdom where freedom is found. So never lay down, because love is a palace, and you wear the crown.